Found somebody else, and then you lost your job, and then they lost you. Somebody told me that you had a baby, I'm sorry, two, and then they left you with that too, huh? I don't mean to laugh, but it's just that when you asked me how I'm doing 2 years ago and some time in between, I couldn't tell you what I just told you now, because you left me. You left me. Damn, that hurt, because you left me. And now you in my face asking me how I'm doing. And the only reason you asking me how I'm doing, because you thinking about the time that passed, and you thinking about how good of a man I was for you then. And probably how good of a man I would be for you and your two kids now. Sexually, in any other lead that you can think of. Come to think of it, you never had a complaint. But you let some dried up bastard come and take you away from all that. So now that you ask me how I'm doing, for now and for future reference, I'm doing just fine. You wanted to play the game and you lost, you broke, and you got two kids to support. Baby, baby.
I'm doing just fine.
Don't beg. Please don't beg. That's never been your style.
I'm doing just fine.
But if you need help, I'm here, just ask. But when you think on the years that's passed, remember it was you and not I. And for now and for future reference, I'm doing just fine.